Who's reffing?
I guess I'll jump in.
Welcome back to SWA.
Boo!
Oh, shut up, boo. Suck.
Boo!
He rules.
He's a jerk.
He's not a jerk.
Shut
that music off.
Man's got something to say.
The man has something to say.
Rumor on the street is management has allotted an extra spot for the SWA title match at Unglued.
Oh. Ooh.
Winner of this match takes it home. This guy, taking it
home. Unless, of course, it's Kage. Because if Kage wins, then, of course, he would just obviously go to have the single.
Shawn Summers is unappreciated.
Then a triple threat.
The nation sensation is unappreciated in his own time. These half-ass fans that come and boo him.
Boo!
Oh, shut up.
Sorry.
The IQ level of our fans is dropping like the temperature in winter.
That's awesome.
Yeah. And he's boo!
I'm in Bill Wilson, here's Kage.
Now see, this match I'm torn. Because both these men have a lot of respect, as far as I'm concerned.
You're an idiot!
I respect what
these
men have.
What about Vegas? I think Vegas should win this match. Of course,
well,
seeing triple threat rules, Vegas is up.
Ah, the eerie music. I love it. Vegas is coming back into the ring.
Boom, 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 boom. Meow, 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 meow. What? I love this music. There he is.
Drunk though, yeah!
And why not be drunk?
Johnny Vegas!
You gotta be drunk or on drugs to do this. This looks fair.
You've got two assholes against you. Hey, man! I give you my courage!
Woo! I'm sorry, but Vegas just hasn't been enough of a...
You know how Hulk Hogan has Hulkamaniacs and all those guys have their people?
Yeah.
The Rock has the people? Well, Vegas has his drunks, I guess. It's Vegas and his drunks. Because he's drunk all the time.
His little dick pigs.
But they love him.
Gutter flies. Look at this.
Look at this. You see, he's making fun of him, Diamond Bill, for the DDT that put Vegas out of action for weeks and weeks. He's got head scarfers. Get those out of there.
Yeah. That's way foreign object. All right.
Everybody likes John, eh?
No.
Well...
I still think...
I heard a rumor that they pay you more to pretend that you hate people that you really love. No?
You've got to stop hanging out in the girls' washroom.
Oh, yeah. Hey. Ring the bell. It's right there, timekeeper.
We have the ding-a-ling.
Triple threat rules here. One fall to a finish. Johnny Vegas against, of course, the turncoat, Kage.
Oh!
Oh! Ow! Simple kicks, man. That's all you need.
His shoes are loaded. I bet you they are. Those cheap $2 loafers are loaded with steel plates.
You look, they're actually bowling shoes.
Bowling shoes are lethal weapons.
I hear that they're...
Did you know that great big car wreck that was on the 401 by Windsor was caused by a bowling shoe?
Crowd.
A bowling shoe flew out of a car, hit another car's window, and hence 50 people died.
Oh boy.
Bowling shoes are lethal weapons, and he should not be permitted to have them in there. Ref, do something about that.
Man.
Ref,
don't do anything or I'll beat you. The only thing I got to say about you, Mike, is bong.
Okay.
Yeah, and you've had enough, man.
There we go. Oh, he hit!
He hit both of them, I think, but Vegas didn't get. Kage got the most of it.
Suplex!
Oh!
There we go.
Nice suplex.
Sweet, sweet candy.
This match is chaotic. Hey, man, look who it is. Right there in the crowd, it's Reck. He's getting a bird's eye view of this match. That's weird.
He sucks.
Hey.
He's the world champion, man.
Yeah.
You can't suck and be the world
suck champion.
Don't make me come over there.
Oh, listen to this. Hey, I've got lawyers, pal.
Hey, I've got...
He'll kill you.
You've got crayons.
Huge punches in the corner by the
You don't touch me. Anyone touches me, I'm suing. I will take a quote out of Bobby the Brain Heenan's book. Don't touch me, it'll cost you money. Vegas outnumbered 2-1 here, trying to figure out what he can do to get in that ring.
But Kage isn't going to want to lose this match, because if he wins, he retains that the... Well, there's going to be almost a meta match.
Oh, nice drop kick. See, now that is an appropriate champion. We should have him as champion, not Reck. What is DVW doing?
Good question.
What is he doing? Oh, nice suplex on Vegas.
DVW back at ringside. That was a huge double suplex. Vegas is destroyed in the ring.
Summers now going to work on Vegas.
Do you think Vegas might be in ring shape now after being off for so long? He had one match against Tool at Apocalypse, but other than that, he hasn't seen action since Day of Reckoning. Management has let me know that at Unglued, Shawn Summers will meet Vegas in a singles match. Why did Kage just attack Shawn Summers?
Because he punched him in the face before. What the hell is Kage?
Fans are smart.
Yeah. Thanks, Reck. Triple threat matches can get so chaotic. Oh, reverse DDT.
Oi!
Big Kev is the official referee of this match.
One, two. Yeah, why is Big Kev in there? Because DBW, he knows he has to look out for the stable.
Yeah, look, it's the Big Kev, Kage, and DBW.
As he loves to call it, his 10-carat wrestlers. He is the diamond.
Yes.
And those are his 10-carat wrestlers out there. They're not cheap. He spends the money. He looks after his stable. The stable. Oh!
What?
Big clothesline by Summers. Oh, there we go. What's he doing? Oh, DDT!
Lightning fast.
That's the way to do things if you want it done. Hey, whoa. Well, you know, see, I'm really torn in this match. There are so many fair competitors in there, minus Vegas. Oh, scoop slam. Vegas still a little reeling from that onslaught, and he's favoring the knee. That knee mustn't be in good shape. Vegas coming off a lapse of almost retirement. Oh, here we go. Dragon Bomb!
Dragon Bomb!
Oh!
Yeah!
Caught him with the Dragon Bomb.
Into a pin. It's over. One, two.
I like that.
DBW now cheering on Vegas. Maybe you want to recruit him into your stable. The stable.
He wishes he hadn't split his head open. Wah, wah, wah.
Holding back body drop.
This is pandemonium chaos.
It
Three
is.
Men in the ring.
I don't even know how to call this
Nothing
match.
Can be accomplished.
Now, the folks, if you don't understand, if Shawn Summers or Vegas win the match, they both get included in the world title match at Unglued. If Kage wins, it's still a singles match because Kage is already in the match.
Nice. Kage quick to break up that pin. Now, what does the winner of this match get? A title shot?
He gets included.
Rolling Thunder. One, two.
He gets included in the match at Unglued, which has already been signed. Kage versus Reck.
Womp, womp, womp.
I like saying that.
Da, da, da. And he's going up top.
Two men are down.
Oh! Caught Vegas square on. Whammo, God. Vegas taking a horrendous amount of punishment and still managing to kick out
just
somehow.
Just like Rye Dog in the previous match, Vegas kind of has two men to battle against.
Bull. Rye Dog was winning for most of that match.
Oh yeah, I bet.
Pain and Notorious were just lucky they came back in the end to pull out a quick victory. It was all wrestling skill.
What match were you watching?
face.
Wow.
Spinning.
Suplex slam.
Yeah, spinning suplex. Haven't seen one of those in umpteen years. Talk about old school. Oh, big club to the head knocks the Summers down.
That ring is in terrible shape. We're going to have to tape that up.
That ring is just nasty. But hey, what do you expect, folks? And a big bump, and now... I don't know what... Oh! Low blow by Johnny Vegas, and I'll say it. I'm not afraid to. Low blow. He cheated. Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater.
There we go. Figure four. Leg lock working on 13 points of the lower anatomy, but I don't know them all. I'm going to guess one of them's the knee, and one of them's the ankle. And that was ended in short work.
Yeah. The winner gets a title shot, right?
Well, Cage already has a title shot, right?
Oh.
So if he wins, he gets to retain his own title shot.
And if he loses his title shot?
Not necessarily. They just said that either Vegas or Summers gets included.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Wow!
That was amazing.
Did you see?
Quick thinking by Summers.
Oh, my
DBW don't know what
God.
To think.
He just went up for that electric smile.
DBW like, oh my God, I can't
and
believe.
And a super kick. And a two count.
Wow.
I'm speechless.
DBW for a minute was ready to pull out a contract and sign Summers, I swear.
Shawn Summers is always on the ball. He can be half corked with several punches, but he still has so much awareness. He knows where he is in that ring at all times.
See, I agree with DBW being down. He can scout out new prospects, ditch the ones that are just baggage. You know, like if you're one of his diamonds in the stable, and you don't polish up Purdy.
Oh my God, what is Vegas gonna do now?
Oh, just dropped
pump
him.
Handle slam onto Cage, onto Shawn Summers. Bam, those two jerks are out. Vegas is gonna take
that
this one
was
home.
Sick.
It was.
I may not like Vegas, but you know what? You got to admit, the man will go that extra mile to win the match.
He goes psychotic, he loses his mind in the ring. But he's inventive.
Oh, he just clubbed the ref.
Uh-oh. That ref doesn't call too many disqualifications. I don't think he has to worry about it.
He was a heel
plus
ref.
Plus, it's a no DQ match.
He was a heel ref.
Heel ref.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Yeah. Oh, what is Reck doing?
Reck is in the ring.
And Vegas has two chairs.
Chair, yeah.
Ref's out now. DBW. Bill Wilson is speechless. Speechless. Now here's the problem. The ref can't disqualify Vegas because it's a triple threat. So he could hit him all he wants. He might get a fine because
why can't he be disqualified?
Because it's triple threat rules, and if one person hits the ref, the match can't be thrown out because who are you?
You could throw the one guy out.
I guess technically, but he's not gonna do that, is he?
I would. This is blatant bad karma.
No, no.
This
no.
is naughtiness gone extraordinaire. Oh! Your mama
now look at
done
this.
Hurt me bad. Isn't that a song? Your mama done...
Reck, check out Reck in the corner all this time.
Oh, Wombat!
Wombat, it's over.
Reck is out of here.
Diamond Bill's got the ref shirt on. Diamond Bill's got the... You know what? Things are so unglued in this federation that I...
Yes, going into unglued.
Oh, he's been ejected from the ring. Vegas wasn't having any part of that. Vegas is going to clean house now. He's just drilled Shawn Summers in the face with two chairs. Cage is totally out. All Shawn Summers, or all Vegas has to do now is... Oh, man.
Oh.
Stunning sensation. Very vicious, stunning sensation.
It is. I can't believe these guys are even in shape to do anything. Reck is pulling Cage away and the pin. Oh, DBW smart to get in there. Just slugged him. Ka-ping. Ka-ping. Ka-pinga.
Yeah.
Kapinga. Double arm bandit. Oh. Or a two money machine shot?
Oh, shit.
Oh!
What cheating crap.
No, DBW is looking out for his prospective wrestlers. I agree with that. That was a smart move to do from a business standpoint.
It's over. It's over.
It is?
Yeah, it's over.
Who won?
Didn't see.
What a mess.
Summers just won. Big Kev didn't want to drop the three, but he had no choice. Kage was anywhere in shape. Sorry, your boy lost, DBW. Your boy lost.
Summers won.
Summers won. He's going to be included in the World Championship match next weekend at Unglued. But we will get to determine what kind of match that will be. Oh, look at this camaraderie everywhere.
DBW is pleased. He's not mine, but could be someday.
No. What? No. What's your problem? No.
Oh!
Oh no.
No. No. Bing! Bing.
Yes! What a super kick, folks. Shawn Summers' music once again.
It's funny because it's not me. That's not it.
One of us coming for that world title.
Oh man, Reck, the odds are totally against.
Vegas is not happy.
World title match, he's gonna have Shawn Summers and Kage both after him. This is unbelievable. What a great match though. The chaos is so exciting. Folks, we haven't seen Lethal, he's been hurt.
Still going.
Folks, this match, I don't know what's taking place next. SW-